Hey, what's up? It's Joanna. And today, before I play a music clip for you all, what I want to do is just take a minute or two to answer a few of your questions, because recently I have been receiving a lot of emails and messages, and most of them have the same questions. I wrote a couple of them down, so I'll answer a few of them today. Question number one, can I have the sheet music? Well, I'd be more than happy to send you the sheet music if I had it, but I don't. I actually learn all of my music by ear, and I don't know where to find the sheet music, and I do not have any to send to you, I'm sorry. Question two, how long have you been playing? Well, I started playing when I was about 12 or 13. I was trying to be like my big brother Joe. He played sax for a few years, and I just thought it was the coolest instrument in the world. But anyway, I played through middle school and high school, and then I played tenor sax only during my freshman year of college. And that leads to the next question, how old are you? Let's just say I'm somewhere between Rihanna and Gabrielle Union. I should let y'all keep guessing, but I'll go ahead and tell you, I am 26. So let's go on to question number four. Will you marry me? No. But seriously though, I've been happily married for the last 4.5 years, and my husband and I will be celebrating our 5th anniversary on November 6th. I'll answer one more question. Do you have a CD or at least a demo? Actually, I do not. But when I do, you all will be the first to know about it, okay? So what I'll do now is go ahead and play a short clip from one of my previous gigs. It's Alicia Keys, If I Ain't Got You. But I've gotten several requests asking me to play the rest of the song because in my previous YouTube video, I only played half the song. Now, you might notice that about a minute into the song, a piece of my hair flies into my mouth and I have to work my way through it while still playing. But, you know, every time I have an experience like that, it just helps me to become a better musician, because regardless of what happens on stage, you have to play your way through it. If you're a little bit clumsy like me and you stumble or you trip, just play it off. And you know what, half the time the audience doesn't even notice it. But anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks.